The fundamental exercises for stairs and obstacle function are put into practice. Triggering the function, foot placement, and finally stepping up. Support foot placement and hip extension, and make sure you always stand next to the user and never behind. Start on the contralateral handrail, as this provides the best support. For some Genium users, it's easier to start walking up the stairs with the contralateral limb. Switch the handrail during training to increase the difficulty and challenge the user. In the beginning, even a few steps are exhausting, and a strength training program for hip extensor muscles can be implemented. Climbing stairs step over step without a handrail is a challenge that requires strong muscles and exceptional balance. Triggering the obstacle function while walking or without a handrail is more demanding. Additionally, several soft obstacles can be arranged in a line with varying distances and heights. Actively involve users to find practical use cases from their everyday lives, and then practice them until they become second nature. Finally, practice the function outdoors